yourself?
I think the Court of Bedlam has fewer members than we imagined.
Enough of this for now. Let's see what our friend has learned. You returned, but without the Dawnbreaker. Weren't you able to make contact with Meridia? Forgive my impatience. This inability to remember has me on edge. Go on. Tell me what you learned. The Court of Bedlam is eliminating the cults of the other princes? To what end? You said you were able to make contact with Meridia. Then why didn't she give you a restored Dawnbreaker? I suspected that might be the case. I'll send Valsarin with you into Mephala's realm to rescue the Golden Knight. A disturbing development, to be sure, but we'll have to hope Meridia can protect herself. I'll open a portal to Mephala's spiral skein when you're ready. Then you can use the gem to find the Golden Knight.
Mephala's realm can be daunting, but I'll be with you the entire time.
Remember to stay focused on your destination at all times. Otherwise, you could get lost in myriad pathways of the Dreaming Cave. And whatever you do, don't lose that gem.
trapping me in here. Hello!
Ah!
stars! I can breathe again! Oh, I couldn't breathe. As usual, you found me just in the nick of time. The beast that captured me... I've never seen anything like it. A little lightheaded, but I'll be fine. Now that we're together, we can focus on finding the Golden Knight. And if that beast shows its mandibles again, I'll be ready. Something with the body of a giant spider, and... well, I'm not sure how to describe it, but it was a creature right out of my nightmares. Just what you'd expect in the realm of a Daedric prince. No matter. Let's go find the Golden Knight. Revealed by the Dawnstar gem? What I wouldn't give to be able to use portal magic in here.
Now!
this dismal setting. That must be the Golden Knight. Valuable as Meridia's Golden Knight unprotected. Mouth next. Ah! Ah!
Took you long enough. I expected this rescue hours ago.
Your gratitude has a hollow ring, Knight.
Oh, I can be very grateful, m'lady.
Maybe we should just leave him. I'm sure the Rite Master would understand.
Well, this is awkward. You're probably wondering how your old friend Darian became Meridius' champion and got stuck in all this sticky webbing. You know, it's a funny story, really. Probably better if I wait to tell it until after we escape from this realm, Guilty as charged. Meridius sent me to offer my assistance, but those other princes, they kept interfering. And then I was dragged into this pit of spider harlots. Look, we can catch up on things later. Right now, we need to get out of here. There's one small problem. We can't just walk through a door to get back to Tamriel. Believe me, I tried. How did you find me, by the way? Mephala specifically said she was putting me someplace where no one would ever think to look. Oh. Right, the gem. That makes sense. I perfectly understand. You need Meridius' champion, so here I am. And with the gem, I can repair Dawnbreaker. Just so you know, I feel awful. I am in no condition to fight at the moment.
Let's get out of here. Meet me outside. I can open a portal to the Dreaming Cave, but the ritual will take time, and will more than likely draw Mephala's Daedra. You need to hold them off until I can find a way back home. I won't be able to assist you while I'm casting, and the Golden Knight doesn't appear to be in any condition to fight. I'm afraid you're on your own, my friend. Let my voice penetrate the barriers between here and the Dreaming Cave. nothing. Let's get out of here.
Valserin, take the knight to the healers. We'll deal with the sword later. In the meantime, I need to speak with our friend. You and Valserin entered Mephala's realm and rescued Meridia's Golden Knight. I couldn't ask for more, my friend. I assume Darion believes he can repair the Dawnbreaker. I hope that would be the case. The Golden Knight will need to recover some of his strength first, though. Who knows what tortures Mephala and her creatures inflicted upon him? That's not a fate I'd wish on my worst enemy. Who can say what drives such beings as these? To work with the Sea Sloot, to pit their followers against the cultists of other princes, to launch attacks into rival Oblivion realms? Such actions boggle the mind. Knight Darion needs to recover his strength first and restore the Dawnbreaker. Then we can attempt to unblock the path and see where I took the Heart of Transparent Law. For now, take this with my thanks.